Hi, Rob Sinclair from E&S Trading. I'm here to talk today about the integrated style of refrigerator. Now, of course, integrated means that we actually put a joinery door on the front of our refrigerator and build it completely into the cupboards. So when I look at this Liebherr example here, I wouldn't even know there was a refrigerator here. And the exciting thing for this is it's a very, very modern way of finishing off our kitchen design. So when I open the door here, in fact, I'll open two doors, we've got the Liebherr pair of products where I've got fridge and freezer all combined, hidden behind the doors. So down the bottom left, I've got a biofresh area to store fruit and vegetable in. Then I've got two refrigerator compartments at the top here, and I've got my freezer down the bottom. So a great integrated style of product that really provides a lovely look in a modern kitchen today. So certainly something to look forward to. And you'll see here, we've got an all fridge and an all freezer. Freezer being the one on the left and the fridge being the one on the right there. So plenty of capacity. Because the product's only 600 deep, this fits into standard kitchen joinery. So all we have to do is be able to deal with the fact that the product is 1200 wide. A couple of other opportunities that Miele give us down the road here is a new series of products, super premium product called the MasterCool series. And you know, this is such an exciting series of refrigerators. So again, Miele have chosen to put this finish on the cupboard front. You know, we can put any finish we like on here, timber veneers, solid timber doors. We could have the two-pack style of finish, that really nice gloss finish on your joinery. Whatever you're choosing in the overall balance of your cabinetry in the kitchen, we can have on the front of this fridge. So the handles are also completely up to you as the consumer. But when I open up this MasterCool model, you can see the capacity and beautiful cantilevered shelves off the back, incredible LED lighting and just massive storage capacity. And then down the bottom here, you'll see the freezer. I've got an ice maker up the top here. So all my ice falls into this compartment here. You know, incredible metal racks and shelves. This is certainly one of the best refrigerators you could possibly own. And you know, look at the style of hinge that Miele are using here. This big industrial hinge designed to make sure that the doors never go out of alignment over a period of time. So, you know, that's one style. Next door, you'll see here a separate fridge and freezer. So I've got the freezer component there. And we've got a massive fridge and freezer combined. Again, ice maker in the actual freezer component. A couple of great drawers for fruit and vegetable. They can be set on different humidity levels. That is just one of the best products we have in our showroom. And then the next little component here, still integrated, is the wine cabinet. And here, we'll smell as soon as we open the door here, the beautiful aromas of cherry wood. The finish is amazing. And it's a three-zone product, so I've got three different isolated areas of temperature control, which gives me great flexibility to have some colder wines. I can have my red wine stored at a consistent temperature, and I can have some beverages in there I might want to keep. So the beautiful thing about MasterCool, when you see the range of products here, wine cabinet, fridge, freezer unit, or the big upside down unit, is I can mix and match these as well. I can have the wine cabinet next to my upside down. I could have another freezer next to this particular product. So we've got a great flexibility in how we can mount all of these. So around here we've got Sub-Zero. Here you can see we're using a timber veneer, which really gives you a great feel for how the product will look in your kitchen. And again, we've got big fridge. We've got freezer drawers beneath. There's the top of the ice maker down the back of the refrigerator there, which dumps into the lower basket. Metal drawers, and then we'll see the receiving basket of the ice maker we were just seeing before. Here's one version of the product they have. I can get, in this style of refrigerator, all one fridge or all freezer. Next door they've got smaller units, again fridge-freezer combined, or even I can have a wine cabinet with fridge drawers beneath it. So imagine here, wine being stored, and here again, two different temperature settings. You'll see here, currently not set at the right levels, but typically you'd have, probably 4 degrees, which would be great for your white wine, and probably 16 degrees for your longer term storage of red wines. So, again, Sub-Zero delivering terrific integration. Even on a side-by-side fridge here, you can see that the whole product has been fully integrated. And again, there we are, the side-by-side components, ice maker, and the only integrated product in a side-by-side style that has the ice maker through the door. So You know, look out for integration. You know, speak to your kitchen designer or your architect about how you can integrate your refrigerator into your kitchen and really have it hidden away in the style of joinery you'd like to have. So, you know, another great concept to be looking out for.